It's a hard not life for me because I can't hit clips. Please kill me.
Oh, dude, I'm mad.
What is up, guys? Petrified here. In today's video, we're going to be using my favorite and, in my opinion, the best sniper in Phantom Forces, which is the L11. And it's a very, very nice, clean-looking sniper. And it also scopes in very fast, very accurate. And overall, it's definitely my favorite sniper in Phantom Forces at the moment. And I've been using it for quite a while, for the past couple months, actually. And I've been sniping a lot recently. So hopefully, eventually, I'll be good at sniping because right now I'm garbage and I can't hit a feed to save my life, as you guys can see in the intro of today's video. By the way, I edited today's intro, and that was my first ever attempt at a synced edit. So that's pretty good for my first time, I think. I didn't use, Velocity or anything like that. I didn't use Velocity because I don't really know how to use Velocity at, like, how, like, actual editors use it. I have Paradox Fungus actually teaching me, so that's pretty cool of him that he'll teach me how to do that. So hopefully later in the future, we'll be good at actually editing montages or some sort of edits in general. Trick shot, boys. We did it. There's one hit marker. No, dude. Oh my god, I'm so bad. Nobody's over there. Oh, hello. How you doing? Jesus, that guy came out of nowhere. But if you guys enjoy watching me snipe, make sure you guys smash the like button down below, and I'll definitely do some more sniping videos in the future, and hopefully we can get good at sniping. Right now, I'm very bad. I guess you can call me average, because I know I could do better. It's just that I don't play this game constantly anymore. If I would play this game every single day, I can promise I'll be a very, very good sniper. But I actually don't put that much time into this game. I put a max of 2 hours, and that's to record my videos, and then the video is done for that day. And I don't really play off recording or off stream or anything like that, because I don't really enjoy the game for playing it by not recording. The only time I really enjoy this game anymore is while I'm recording. Hello. Jesus, why does that happen with my scope all the time? What? If I would have hit him through that window, that would have been insane. Alright, boys. New strategy. Hold on, I gotta take out the lights. Give me a minute. Alright, now we sit here and wait. There's one. Hey dude, how's it going? Oh, you lose me? You okay? You alright, dude? Alright, okay. He almost got me. Let's lay back down. He was shaking our screen out here somewhere. There he is. Nope, this isn't him. This isn't him. Come here, let me climb! Die! M60 here. Dead. Shotgunner. Dead. Okay, or trade when he wasn't even looking at me. Makes sense. This game's not broken at all. Oh my god, this game's not broken, I promise.
Enemy spotted.
Yo, dude, you good? You alright? What's up, man? Oh, hello. I'm trying to hang out with my friend. Please no. It's okay. We're fine. See, we're friends. Okay, you're disappearing. You good? Yeah, I lost you. Just keep going. Rank 41 for sitting here. Hey, don't shoot my friend. Come on, man. That's not nice. Come on, dude. That prediction was actually insane. I timed that perfectly. Now I'm getting shot in the back. Hey, you need to stop. Hey. The more I play this map, the more I hate this map, if I'm being honest. No! Oh my god, dude, I'm so bad. That should have been a collateral headshot, in my opinion. Oh, how is that hit marker? Hello? Oh my god, Jesus. How am I still alive? I don't know. How did I miss that no scope? I probably suck. No, I do suck. It's not probably. Oh, I predicted that wrong. Somehow I'm still alive in their spawn just doing this. Alright, I'll take whatever that was. If I was them, I would have rage quit by now, so I give them props for staying. That moment when you think tires are players, derp. There is a guy up there. He was at the tippy top. Yo, you need to stop. You need to relax, please. Oh my god, I'm being bullied at this point. Yo, is there more back here? No, bliss. Okay, we're still going. What's up, dude? Is there more behind me? I actually don't think these guys want to leave their spawn. I'm almost convinced these guys don't want to leave their spawn. I feel like that's their camping spot. Maybe that's why we're just legit all the way in their spawn, because they want to sit there. I'm actually so bad. I'm so bad. But if you guys like to see more videos of me sniping, just let me know. I've been actually enjoying sniping a lot recently, and it seems like the only thing I really, really enjoy doing on Phantom Forces anymore is sniping and just messing around with players. That's like the only thing I enjoy on this game now. I don't really enjoy going tryhard anymore, if I'm being honest. But obviously I will sometimes for videos, but other than that, I just like to mess around, snipe, go for clips. It's really fun. I can see why Pokey enjoys doing this. Overall, I couldn't get away from him. Oh my god, what happened here? You guys good? Jesus, can I hit a shot to save my life, please? Reload quickly. Oh god. Miss. Oh. Yo, that moment when you struggle and you suck at the game. Oh, boy. Oh, my God. Now where I'm being shot from. I'm being bullied. What is happening, dude? Leave me alone. Oh, my goodness. Save me. Oh, my God. Now who's shooting me? Yo. Relax, okay? I suck at shooting. I'm panicking so much. Oh my god, I've been shot by like 7 different people within like 2 minutes. Not even 2 minutes, 1 minute. That MP7 sounds so scary. Stay away from me. I don't want to fight you. You can have fun over there, dude. His MP7, legit. That thing sounds like a chainsaw, dude. That thing's... Oh my god, do you hear it? He's letting you know he's coming, dude. Oh, hello. Hello, enemy. Hello. Please load your shotgun. Oh my god. All right. we do not need to talk about what just happened here, because that was something to be ashamed of, if I'm being honest. Hey, dude.
Some fun window when it's over. I press for window talking bands. I got it, Benjamin's in my pocket. I traded my truth for some robins, and he's playing Batman.